Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about 7 trees which reduces noise pollution and dust pollution. To know in detail, let's get into the video. Trees play an important role as what we call carbon sinks. This is the storing of carbon as part of carbon cycle and is an important part of helping to mitigate the effects of climate change. In a year, a single mature tree can absorb up to 48 pounds, approximately 22 kg of carbon dioxide. Researchers at University of Leeds found forests absorb nearly 40% of man-made carbon dioxide emission every year. It isn't just carbon dioxide that trees absorb from the air, but also other pollutants and toxins which are emitted by our everyday activities. One large tree can provide a day supply of oxygen to 4 people. Here are the list of trees which can control dust pollution. 1. Cottonwood tree. 2. Arjun tree. 3. Peepal tree. 4. Banyan tree. 5. Kadamba tree. 6. Neem tree. 7. Amalthus tree. So, these are the trees which can control dust pollution. Some of the trees which can control noise pollution are 1. Gulmohar tree. 2. Teak. 3. Silver oak tree. 4. Neem tree. 5. Mango tree. 6. Peepal tree. 7. Fig tree. Among these trees, sound absorption coefficient of fig tree wood is greater because spongy wood tree is most useful to reduce noise pollution. So that's all for this video. This is Arpita signing off. Thank you so much for watching.